We're going to go top and bottom. We're going to use SPI epoxy and just Van Sickle hardened enamel. We're going to use steel building siding. See it right there. We're just, you know, that Van Sickle paint, it's about that same color gray. It's going to be close enough. So the white trailer is now going to be the gray trailer. We got gray primer, gray paint, so it should cover pretty good.